I guess I should even lie. Okay, hey, what's up? Oof. What's up? Hashtag slay. Chicken rice and broccoli, what's up? What's up, there's work in press. Lunar Ben, what's up, everybody? Vertisker. Hot Local Datuary. Louie Love. Smart Nocturne. Jelly Scoot. Kylora. Rando Online. I missed someone's name there because I couldn't pronounce it. I'm really sorry I saw you there. I like literally just like went, I was trying to read your name. What's up, Pikachu? It's so fucking cold in Kansas City. It's really just not, hey Brenna Legend, it's just not what you want. Trust me, it's awful. So I said we were gonna go on a little bit of a haul today. And I'm really like thinking more of like a mental health haul. Oh my god, I'm sorry guys. Don't tell anyone about this. God, this is such a fucking good song. Adam Foley.
Adam Foley just resubscribed for 16 months. You look radiant today.
Oh my god, thank you. Adam Foley, thank you. Sleep. Oh. I have been. I've just been super tired because it's been like negative 15 degrees outside. So it's been miserable out. It's been a long. Oh yeah, you want some of that negative 15? I'm sure you do. I'm just like. I just don't want to look like I'm gonna like hurt someone with this thing and my big trench coat. Oh my god. Well, honestly, the side roads aren't too bad here. You know, I have to go down gravel roads and all. I think this car is pretty decent. Is that a shut up? I just feel like this still scares people. People are just like, why does that girl have a tripod? Happy to see you back. Yeah. Guys, the whole, lack of schedule. The remodel may have been a little bit more than I signed up for. Wait, why does my sub say you never stay? I don't know. What did you do? But I thought I would take a little break today from the remodeling. And I'd try something else. Period. Ooh. So I thought... Zlizzle.
Zlizzle just resubscribed for 7 months.
You need to get it together, hun. Thank you for the 7 months. Envious Slay, what's up? Thank you for the 6 months.
Envious Slay just resubscribed for 6 months. Queen, heart, we have missed you. Hope things are good, smile.
Thank you so much for the 6 months. Things are fine. I honestly have to say, though, I've been kind of miserable, not trying to sound depressing or anything. It's nothing really that anything bad has happened or anything terrible has happened. I'm just like, Jesus fucking Christ. Jiminy crickets, this weather. And then the remodel is just so fucking tiring. I will say that. Then the girls are, you know, they're talking about weight loss. The one Jubilees get to us all, and now it's true. Wait, who? Nikado. I honestly only know what Nikado looks like. I really have never watched anything you said or know of his. Where are we going today? We're gonna go into Michael's Girlies. So I've decided that I want to try and take up water painting or watercolor. Okay. Hey, Roach Abortion.
Roach Abortion just resubscribed for 10 months. Illy, all school is rough, less than three, crying face.
Oh my god, thank you for the 10 months. I love ya. Love you too, sweetheart. Oh my goodness. It is just something horrific outside. There's also, you know, one of the cosmetic stores, the beauty stores over here too. And I'm like, should I go in there? They just got in a bunch of new products. I'm not looking to spend a bunch of money. I just want to see if they have anything on a budget. Oh my god. David Blink, thank you for the 9 months.
David Blink just resubscribed for 9 months. Queen period. Queen period. Queen period.
Oh my god, have a good day. I love you. Oh my god, Pablo, thank you so much. And I love you, David Blink. Thank you, hon. Thank you, Jean. Hold on. Alright, I'm in the craft store. I'm gonna get a cart. No. They got their spring stuff out. Round craft brushes instead of buying the expensive ones. Yeah, I don't want to buy a bunch of stuff to start. Oh my god, Caillou Cat.
Kayla Cat just resubscribed for 8 months. Excuse me, can you please show me where the bobby pins are?
Guys, Caillou Cat, thank you for the 9 months. And I actually don't think that they sell bobby pins here, but like, I gotta say, there's some really cute, already fitting my vibe. We have some cute organization. Oh, hold on. I think my camera. Wait, is that my camera? What in the hell? Oh my god. Thoughts on halftime? I didn't even watch the Super Bowl. Hold on, like, guys, I'm sorry. Bear with me. Like, what in the world? Okay. See, I knew. I was like, something. I didn't even watch it. Oh my god. Bluffnicks.
Bluffnicks just resubscribed for 9 months. Coming through. Beautiful woman coming through.
Please. Silly. Oh my god, thank you. Please clap. Thank you for the 9 months. I appreciate it. And like, these are kind of cute though. They kind of remind me of like little bingo balls or something, right? And I gotta see this. Oh, it's a candle. We have a good vibes only. This is kind of cute. So this is their spring collection. This is a non-homophobic craft store, so I really suggest it. Oh, that's kind of cute. I'm not really into the flowers. She's a millionaire. Honestly, I like probably cannot afford most of this stuff, but love that little bread box. How cute. Oh my god. I'm here. Oh, how adorable. But love that. I'm not at Hobby Lobby, Jana. Okay, all spring greenery. We have the macrame hanging plants. Oh, and the wooden beads. That's sexy. These are cute. $34. They are joking. They are literally joking me. That is a fucking... Don't you dare. I am sorry. We are not paying that, guys. I will not do that. Absolutely. Now, what do we have over here? I'm seeing some cute stuff. Some of these vases. Look at that seagrass serving tray. I don't really think so. This is just like a little too old maiden. I know I've been serving old maiden vibes, but this is too old maiden. This is something. No, this is cute. This is $15. I don't know. In my opinion, that's a little high. I have a lot of baskets, so I'll hold off. Oh, wow. They are out of their minds. You are joking me. So we have all of these fake flowers. I'm not really feeling them. Where are the dried flower bouquets? Get them off Amazon. I'm trying to avoid Amazon, but they're being wild right there. They have lower priced ones. Those ones are $21. Huh. It's a little plant holder. Kind of cute. Oh god, that frightened me. $20. I'm sorry. I feel like we could find some. That's stupid. That thing is a, what is it called? These are cute. Some canvas. Oh, okay. Here we have some stuff. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so here is like more the crafts, I suppose. Okay. Oh, or the art. I mean, is what I meant. Okay, so there's just I'm overwhelmed. Oh, yikes. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start off. Where is the paper? Oh my god, I'm overwhelmed. Oof. Get me. Wait, Poon Labs, like Fenty. I heard about Fenty, and I didn't hear that it's necessarily like, it's just like the Fenty, not, guys, they are just plain. I want like a little tiny watercolor, but because honestly, I don't want to be overwhelmed. I just want to start with something small. That's really thick. Is this $5.99? Why is this so much cheaper? Why is that? Yeah, the thick paper will be really good for holding a lot of water since we're doing watercolor. Is this? They are playing me. to overwhelm myself, Queen. I'm lost. Watercolor? Like, this is a little book. It's just a lot. In my opinion, I just think $10 for paper is just a little high. They're joking me. There's gotta be something a little more. Not just something. Just give me a second. I'm just like, what in the hell? Fuck me, what? I think we need Valentine's Day crafts. Yeah, we're gonna be doing some Valentine's Day crafts in the coming days. It's gonna be really gorgeous. Okay, I just want like a little tiny. I guess I can always cut the paper. This is watercolor. It's $5.99. I'm just like, I should probably get that one. It's much more affordable. It's the same type of paper. Look at this. What is that? Dogs and puppies? What is that? Yeah, the Canton ones are really good. Yeah, if you guys do anything, I don't know. I've never done art. Is this watercolor? This seems... No, this isn't what I want. Okay. You know, I'm just a little... I just find it a little silly that the smaller ones are... so much more money. Hello, Queen. Oh, hello, Crusader 56. What's up, love? Period. Okay, I have canvases at home. Here we have, these are probably more for canvases. Maybe. I don't know. I think this might, yeah, acrylic. Now, a tray like this would probably be really good for the watercolor, but I think I already got something. Art stores turn you on. I know, I'm honestly like, now that we're kind of like at that old maiden age, like, I just don't know what else we'll be doing. Pearlescent water pan. I don't really want like pearlescent though. That's not really what I'm looking for. What's this? Watercolor pad. Okay, I think they're pretty much the same. How much is that? $3.49? That is silly. What kind of art are you gonna do? I'm just gonna start with like little landscape things because I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna try watercolor because it fascinates me. Where? Oh, this is acrylic. Love that. Okay. So, okay, there's some watercolor in the tube. That's a little... I think we can find... No. I ain't spending that. I'm sorry. I am not spending that. I think we can find something a little bit more affordable. You don't have to spend $1 million on this stuff. Crayola brand. You know, I am not. Wow. Oh, wow. I love that. Well. Oh, shit.
This car is not. Taylor Swift's on the radio. No, she's not. Stencils. What is this? Martha Stewart collection. Oh. So there is a Martha Stewart collection. I see. Nope. I just don't think this is what I want. This seems weird. What in the world? It's just silly stuff. What in the hell? Are these acrylics? And these are cheaper, I will say. There is some. What in the hell? Oh my goodness. I'm just feeling a little overwhelmed.
Girlfriend is better just resubscribed for 4 months.
Oh my god, girlfriend is better. Thank you, hon. Hold on. Oh. Yeah, So is this like paint for something else? This is. Yes, girlfriend. This is not. How much is this? That's beautiful. That will be beautiful in my kitchen. What are you planning to paint, bestie? You know, I'm just gonna see where the wind takes me. That's for your spankings. I don't know that to be true. Oh. Oh, wow. What is this? Clay. Oh my god, there's birdhouses. Guys, I've decided that I'm going to take up art. So, Holly pees the bed. The cat literally peed all over me. I could not believe it. I told you guys that, right? That the cat peed on me in the bed. He had a full-on piss attack. He got stuck in now what is this? Crochet. He got stuck in one of the sheds and I had to like peel open the what would it be called, guys? I had to like peel open the roof to get him out. And he was just like crying, like, meow, meow. And ever since then, like, well, that night he just had like a huge piss attack. Like, I think it was just like out of pure stress. He pissed on top of me. Do they just have like a little tiny.
Mouse Pouse cheered X200. Holly, can we play Minecraft in the store? Just grab some boxes and start stacking.
I'm like, oh god, does it look that bad right now? I'm like, ugh, yarn needles. Oh my goodness. Okay, my goodness, they are. A leather crafts, love that. Are you joking me? That's all you get for $4.99. I guarantee at Walmart you'd get double the amount for that price. That is a joke. That is ridiculous. You know, there is a reason. There is a reason places like this go out of business. I hate to be the one to say it. I really do. I'm not trying to be like that. like I'm here to support, but they are just a little expensive, a little pricey. Like I bet these, see now that is just, see you can get these same boxes at the Dollar Tree. Thankfully I do have a 20% off coupon. Yeah, always make sure to look for your coupons before you go. And that's just a period. Okay. I don't think this is for me. I think, like, honestly, the people that do are like, the ones that make it really intimidating for me. And it just gives me, it gives me phobias. Like, I have to compete with them, you know what I mean? I don't know, and I'm just like, they are playing. $8.99 for a ruler. BBW candle holder. Tyborg. Ugh.
Tyborg tipped $1. Hello all, I am a known trumper and thief. I am a klepto. I support not giving your workers health insurance. This.
Do you see what you did? You literally made up on my phone. Okay, I'm gonna get this one. This one's $1. Okay, guys. Fine fountain pens. Oh, fountain pen. Oh, that's interesting. Like, what do they mean? Can we get on the clearance aisle? Oh, ooh. I love that. We'll have to get that. Oh. Okay, where is just like a block? And is it like a, okay, is this one calligraphy? No. Oh, god damn it. They are playing me. Oh. This is hard to do as a one-handed. Goodness grief. No, so does the, is the ink in here already? Or do I have to put ink in this thing? It should just be in here, right? This should just be, it's just a little high. I do have that 20% off coupon. So these are just pens. Where do they have those one jelly pens? Oh, you're joking. Oh, honestly, a classic white. This will be perfect. How much is that? $1.99? You're playing me. I'm gonna put it back. I don't need her. I don't need it. That is just ridiculous. Now, watercolor brush pens. I haven't seen these. You need it? Really? I feel like it would be good for certain things. Office supplies are so expensive for what? I don't know. I feel like they just have to do what they have to do because this is just like a dying market. Nobody does this anymore. But it's like they are. Because of quarantine, so it's like we're going back into like kind of like a dark ages moment. Tyborg.
Tyborg O2 tipped $1. Hello, workers. I want to make a giant wreath out of weed. I love weed. I am streaming and filming you all. Don't touch me, I'm crazy. He'll scream at.
No, it's true. Oh, look. Keeping it rural. What in the world? Oh, that is beautiful. Oh my goodness, that is stunning. Oh my god, that would look so beautiful in my that would look so stunning in my house. How much is this? $30? I ain't paying that. I'm not paying that. I could make something like that. I could find something like that at the thrift store. That is ridiculous. Now, silly. Is this enough? Like, how much? They are playing. Dark chocolate. I mean, this one. Why is this one different looking? I'm gonna get this. I haven't gotten my $600 stimulus yet at all. I am getting tired of waiting. No. You know, we're sick and tired. Is that a watercolor? That might be a nope. I don't know. Whatever. Oh, shit.
Tybor Go 2 tipped $1. Hello, Holly. This is your gynecologist. I wanted to let you know the request to abort has been accepted. Please meet in my office and I will have the clamp and knife ready.
Thank God.
Thank you.
Bless it, that. No, this is, we're going in reverse. That is beautiful. That is cute. I walked right past that the first time. That's why you gotta do a double take. So, okay, this is gel pens, calligraphy pens. This is just silliness. Okay, hold on. Clam? What are you trying to clam? Oh, okay. Here's some more gel pens. And do I get the gel pen? Or no? I don't need a gel pen. I'm being silly. Here's, I'm just getting to an age where my options seem to be very limited. I'm gonna have to find a Walmart nearby. Now. Oh. This seems. Now I like that. What is that? I'm not gonna get it, but that's kinda cute. I love being in the candle aisle. I just. Oh, God. It just immediately puts me at ease. Jesus. Okay. That is just darling. Oh, that is darling. That is absolutely darling. Oh. Hold on a second. Mm-hmm. As you guys know, I am into candle making. It's on my Poon Etsy channel, which has not actually, it's still in business. Oh, look, these are like children's things. Okay, okay, hold on. This might be, let me see what they have. I'm seeing markers. That's just silly. Oh, what is this? Crystal glowing. Oh, it's crystal growing. You can actually grow the crystals. That is something. Interesting. Okay. Children's section. Oh, goodness, this car is such a pain. Oh, okay. Here is more acrylic. So where's the watercolors? They're just playing too much. Like, do they not care that some people, you know, want to do watercolor? I'm just, now what's this? Now you're telling me this is 48 by 12 inches and I could just put this on anything I wanted? The water. Okay, I'll get back to the watercolor. Does anyone know about the Five and Below? Like, how, what theirs is like? Like, does anybody have like a review? Oh wow, this is fun. It's a pack and it's kind of like bronzes. Oh, that is sexy. Can we go to Chick-fil-A? Type work.
Type or go to tipped $1. Stay in this aisle, 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 stay in this aisle if you hate twinks and skinny people.
You're trying to put words in my mouth. I love skinny people. I'll just never be skinny. I'm not one of them. Hold on now. Now this is kind of what I'm looking for. How many are here? You kind of rip off 12 sheets. You're joking. And for how much? $3.99? You've got to be kidding me. Are you joking? $3.99 for 12 sheets. Hold on. There's got to be... What is this? $4.99? Gifting wrap. Is this not $4.99? What is that? That is a wrap. Oh, Caddy Shop.
Caddy Shop just resubscribed for 3 months. I squatted 185 today.
Oh, hun. I love that for you, babe. 185. Wait, oh. I think that's kind of like a fire bag too. Oh, here's the clearance aisle. That's sad. It's like all of the stuff that's on clearance is like they're, I'm just like, I wonder if it's just like, they're like, yeah, it's just not selling. I'm sorry. I'm just like, hold on. Is there any cool thing I missed? Like, no. Like, what are these little jars? They are just doing way too much. They're sand. I'm looking for, like, cool wrapping paper. not one of the people that wear underwear as a mask. Wait, what? What is she saying? She is talking shit, I swear. Oh. Let's check out their basket aisle. Look, do you guys see? This is their basket aisle, sold out. What did I tell you guys? What did I tell you guys? Baskets are in this year. Who looks stupid now? I got all of mine for insanely cheap. I love the moss. I gotta say, I do love the moss. But I'm just not. Oh. Would they not? I'm sorry. Nobody wants to see that. Like, I'm not. Like, I'm trying to help them. These are hideous. You know, I could pick this out of my lawn for free. And they're charging $9 for this. I could pick this out of my yard and they're paying $9, $13.49. That is wild to me. That is wild to me. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is cute. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm sorry guys. That is cute. Oh my. It's $3.49, but then that's just a little high in my opinion for something like that. That's silly. Now, hold on. I'm just real men. Why pay like
real underscore men underscore wipe tipped $1. Hello, Holly Cannabis.
Hey, real men wipe.
Real underscore men underscore wipe just gifted 1 subs.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for the gifted sub, hon.
Real underscore men underscore wipe tipped $1. Goodbye, Holly Cannabis.
Alright, I'll see you later. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. Please clap. Oh, see, and you know what else, guys? Look at all of Easter baskets. So, because Easter is around the corner, I think baskets will start to see on sale a little. Quite possibly. Oh, 99 cents. Oh, okay, let's check this out. So we have stuff that's like 99. Ooh. I don't want to just go leaving my wallet. All purpose brushes. Mm-hmm. No, those are. Some of this stuff is just. Mm-mm. $3.99, they are playing. Excuse me. I'm not really seeing anything over here that we like personally. Hmm. can we have a peeps? Ew. Okay, let's get the watercolor and brushes, I suppose, and just... Oh, so Shell Bells.
Shell Bells, just resubscribed for 7 months. Mom took us shopping.
Thank you for the 7 months. I appreciate, yeah, we're doing, like, a little bit of, like, a... Like, we're gonna do some art. We're gonna start doing art and stuff. We're artists. And we know, like, that's what we are. We just can kind of feel it in our bones, you know? And it was this realization I just had last night. I decided I was actually a bit of an artist. And I think it's, like, something most artists probably experience, where they just kind of come to the realization that that's what they are and that they're an artist. So that's kind of where I'm at right now. So I think that's where we're at as artists. I'm just, okay. Oh. I am just confused. They are just fancily. Okay. Where's the watercolor? It's just... Is it with the acrylic paint or just all the paint together? They just have it. That is really inconsiderate. Okay, oil. Watercolor. They are just out of their fucking minds. They are charging out of the bazoonga. Now hold on. A special level artist? Like what? Is this like, do these ones look good? Aquarel? Oh, sorry. Should I get a ring from my girlfriend and ask her to get married even though if they just want to be engaged? Yeah, this is your time to do it because you can just push off the wedding indefinitely because of COVID. This looks, that's $9. See, this is $20, but why are these ones so expensive? Like, that's $29? Buy one, get one 50% off. Ugh. All paint and paintbrushes, they are Winsor and Newton. So stupid. They are trying to rip people off.
guys, honestly.
They don't really have an art section at our Walmart. I got a holiday looking place. Some gorilla glue spray. Oh, no, no, no. My girl, guys, let's not make a joke out of a tragedy. Did you guys know that Miss Oakley?
In the office?
Look at all those fun colors. I mean, it's honestly a lot. I think I want, like, I want something like this. Oh. What is it supposed to come up to? Huh. Just a little silly. Okay. Ridiculous. They are just robbing people blind. No, it's true, they are robbing people blind. So this is 19. This is not on sale. This is $20. It'd be about $16. Do I even need all of these colors? Like, this is awesome. Okay, I'm honestly just like a solution right now. Like, are these really that bad? These are $10. This can't be that bad for $10. You think just for $10? Gauche. Now this is $10. Here we go. This is what we want. Perfect. I knew that there was a deal. I knew there would be a deal somewhere. Let me double check that.
12, 24 pieces, that's it.
Period. Okay. I was just like, this is. Okay. Now. These for I think we could. I think what we could do, possibly, is we can get our paintbrushes from Five and Below. Yeah, I have been made to feel uncomfortable the last time. I ain't doing it. Now, what are these for? Five pieces. Now.
Killer Kevin 554 just resubscribed for 10 months. Hey, miss, are you doing a lifting spree?
Shut up. Hey, love. Welcome. I'm going to be doing some art. So as you guys know, I'm a bit of an artist. I decided that I was an artist last night. I've been thinking, and I just decided it's always kind of been like my calling, I think. So can I use this on rubber? I'm just lost. Brush here, acrylics and watercolor. So this says acrylics and watercolor.
Oh no, you're fine, sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't worry, you're fine. Beautiful 10 piece. This is a little high, but I think this is kind of like, this is $10. And I just, you guys know I'm a bit on the cheaper side, but this looks nice. This is for the watercolor. Oh no, don't worry, you're fine. The watercolor, right? Is that what? But I want a bigger one. At least one larger one. Thank you. confused on how much this is. Here's what I know. This one is $10.99. I have my 20% off coupon. Multi-purpose. This one looks nice. But this one, I think this one. Guys, how does it feel to be part of my artist era? You guys so far have been part of my designer era, my artist era, now going on into, and then even my witch era. You guys have just been here for pretty much all of the weirdness. Will we host the art show? I will. I do plan on hosting art show. It might not be until tomorrow. Okay, so what else? Do they have that one like tracing paper shit? The vellum paper? Where is that shit? I just want vellum. It's called vellum paper. Like, I have some sexy ideas for it. Got it. You know, I downloaded it last night and that's not. I looked. I'm not sure I looked. Oh, when's the Chromatica era? Well, I'm gonna be sending out some kind of like Valentine's Day boxes for my besties. And you should have received, well, I was just gonna send it to like Casey and like my family, honestly. But I guess you guys are technically my besties, so I don't know why I said that. You know, here's the thing. I think that we'll probably get to the point where we have to ship overseas because we're just going to be in such high demand. But right now, we're just not at that point for whatever reason. Is this not the same thing as like the Reynolds wrap? Is this not the same thing as like Reynolds wrap? Have a nice day. Oh, bye, Bean. Is this different? Any artists? It's definitely not the same. But why is it $10? Is there just like a smaller amount I can get? Because I don't need all of that. That was just a little high. $10. I don't. Now where's the craft baking aisle? Because I have some craft baking that I also would like to be getting to. They are just, it is just an arm and a leg in here. They are just charged an arm and a leg. Wait a second. Besties, I found this one for $5. I think that's what we want. I'm gonna put that down. What is this next media? Next media? Oh, okay. $8.99. Period. Interesting. There is something. You know, I'm not just... The journey's just never over, girls. It's just ridiculous. We just have a vision. And whenever we see that vision, we just aren't really wanting to stop until we get it. You know what I mean? Wow. I like that. Okay. Yup. Yeah, we're just...
I know that they have photo ops, baby photos.
But I don't know if it's okay, not really. Not really. Really, yeah. 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 Quarter cabinet. Okay. You just, exactly what I would expect. Guys, I am getting really caught up right now. Paper craft. Okay, hold. Watching my eyes of the ADHD. This store is a fucking joke. Is it? Oh, looks you're talking about. I agree. A lot of jokesters here. Oh, pardon me.
Lana Delbacy just resubscribed for 3 months. I just charted myself.
Lana Delbacy, thank you, hon. How is it going? Oh, silly me, hold on.
Jinky _ just resubscribed for 7 months. Attention. Please steer clear of me. I ran out of baby powder and my poozy infection is flaring up today. The smell might take you out.
No, it's true. What are you doing? Like, I think we're getting into our old eyes. Like, I'm in the scrapbooking section. I think we're in our old maiden era. I'm just getting nervous about my age. Like, I just... I think it's, like, becoming, more and more clear. This is not content. Cyborg, listen. I'm not done. Like, we're busy. Sometimes people just want to have fun. Is that going to be an issue with you? You know, it's not always about you. This is not busy. This is boring. I am busy. The second you ask what business means, you can come at me all you want. I just can't get through this. This is like... A cheaper store is in work. I don't know why I want a cheaper store. Thank you. is going on over here? We have hold on, let me see here. No, I just don't really. Look at these. So these are stamps. How fun. There's actually a stamp here. Oh, that's a horse. That's gorgeous. Okay, so I feel as if, oh, that's so weird. I'm not gonna pay that for paper.
So we that would be comparable to that in a pound. Sorry about that. Okay, let's go see what we can find. Can I get
some interesting looking candy here. Just put it back where you found it. Guys, please. Nothing is anywhere where it's supposed to be.
Hello.
Hi.
Good.
Thank you for asking.
Type or go to tipped $1. Hello, employee. Right now you are on a live stream on Twitch in front of 20,000 people. We also couldn't find any baskets. Could you direct us to the basket section? We want to know if you are single.
This is what happens when forgetting to brush me. They said, oh, okay. The end of the season.
Statistical inference tipped $1. Attention. Attention. I am selling a candle that smells like my pussy on. Please buy it so I can pay back my husband's girlfriend.
I just need to add one more word out of here. I'm really feeling. Oh, look at my open space, please.
Are you a rewards member?
No, I don't think so. phone, maybe.
What's a good email to sign
up? No, thank you.
Okay, you're good.
Type or go to tipped $1. Hello, employee. We also couldn't find any baskets. Could you direct us to the basket section? We want to know if you are single. If not, is your man cut or uncut? Hello? Don't ignore the question.
Sorry, I'm like taking my kids on this online shopping thing and they just keep doing.
Zuma Fruit tipped $1. Tyborg is a little bitch. If you see this hoe in public, please call social services.
Thank you. You guys really pissed that woman off. Weird. Who said to call social services? Do we get a Target or Five and Below first? Oh, TJ Maxx. I really just try and get out of people's way. It's like people are laughing at me. Am I being paranoid? Clearance, huh? Do they have any good deals? This is NARS Radiant. What color is this? Light? I don't care, honestly. I'm just like, is there anything? See, I'm out of here. Like, I actually hate this store. Let's go check out their home decor really quick. Oh wow, this is fun. Look at this baker. This is cute. This is sexy. Not really what I'm looking for. Oh. Some interesting coffee maybe. Oh, zero calories. Oh, now hold on. Guys, hold on a second. now. We have mocha. Oh, glazed donut. Chocolate caramel truffle. I kind of want one. This muggle. Oh, these are cute.
Moxie Tonic Cheered X200. Everyone, please look at me. Everyone, please look at me. Everyone, please look at me. Everyone, please look at me.
Keep it down. Oh, now that is cute. Some good cutting boards, possibly.
You're not finding something?
No, it's fine. I'll find something. I'm just looking right now. How much is this? $6.99. This is cute. And it's handcrafted in Mexico. Please social distance. Oh, look, it's a plant aisle.
Oh, Zero Orion just resubscribed for 8 months. So artisan.
Thank you for the 8 months. Oh my goodness. I feel like the dollar store may have something similar. Candle. You know, that's beautiful. Oh, bless. That's only $7.99. Zuma fruit.
Zuma fruit tipped $1. Please direct me to the Poon Lab candles. Specifically the one that smells like a women's pussy. I am disabled, so I don't have the luxury of being able to smell that delicious fish scent on the regular.
Now that is beautiful. What is this? I'm gonna put it down. Okay, here's some more snacks. Caramel corn. Lollipops. Okay, guys, remember they did have some things here I liked. I'm looking for some fun candies. Okay, guys, so we might end up coming back here, but for now, we're just gonna go on past. The candy after Valentine's Day for a discount. I really don't need candy.
Have a good day.
Thank you. Oh, that says do not enter. Thank you.
40 milliliters gifted a Luxana subscription. 40 milliliters gifted a tier 1 sub to a Luxana. They have given 36 gift subs in the channel.
Oh my god, thank you, 40 mil. Alexana, welcome. Oh, I don't really get embarrassed, no worries. I'm thinking here, what else? could I possibly mean? Need. Not a toxic man telling a woman what to do. Oh, I'll be surprised. You know, some things just don't really change. This is my first time. Please. Oh my god, Alexana. That era seems like such a more simple time. Oh. You see a cupcake store. Is it a cupcake store? Huh. So small cakes. That mask makes you look 10 years older. I thought it made me look 10 years younger, to be honest. No, it makes you look old. What? Guys, what does this say here? What does this say here about the kids trying to cancel the skinny jean? I've been hearing kids have been trying to cancel the skinny jean. And I'm a little, I'm just like, they're out of their minds, right? Like, it just seems fat phobic, honestly. Skinnies are over? No, that's really, see, nobody's even piping in. Nobody really wants to give up on skinny jeans. No, it's true. They don't. Oh, my ears are freezing. I love this store. Memory foam pillow. They're joking. $10. That doesn't seem bad. They have been robbed up in here. This place is empty. That's cute. Oh wow. No, no YouTube. Are you recording me? I'm sorry, that just reminded me so much of my mother. Okay, hold on. Portable desk? I'm confused. How is that portable? I'm not really loving that. Oh. I wonder. No. The cats wouldn't like that. There's a Minecraft pillow. Not an at-home gym. Here.
Zuma Fruit tipped $1. This is going on YouTube and I am recording you. This is going on YouTube and I am recording you. This is going on YouTube and I am recording you. This is going on YouTube and I am recording you. This is going on YouTube and I am recording you.
Oh wow. This is. Now hold on a second. You're joking me. See, I am feeling... Hold on a second. Now this seems to be pretty inexpensive. It seems a little cheaper. No. No, I am just... No. Please. Oh, we have games. Back at Gammon. Look at this. Oh my god. They will just never stop with this, will they? They are not giving up on it. It's because the Gen Z kids, while they claim to be, you know, so woke, they also continue to buy, you know, her things. And I blame Gen Z, I do. Gen Z is the ones, they're the ones doing it. And that's just the truth. And I hate to be rude. I hate to do that. See, look at that. Are you joking? Everything, like, look, there's one left. Food is a solution. There's like, I guess, some kind of sexier. I'm just not really. That man has made me extremely uncomfortable. I'll admit it. Support JoJo. I haven't even seen her stuff. It's like everything's been sold out. I feel like I'm... Oh, look. There's some... Now, hold on. No, wait a second. Okay, yeah, okay. They're saying that they're selling this comforter for $10. You are joking me. That is a great deal. Oh, look at that. 150 piece art set for $10. See, you know what? That is amazing. What is this? Easily attaches to luggage. Oh no, not a weighted blanket.
I gotta fix the TV, so I'm coming to talk to you.
Oh, you're going on TV?
I don't care. What's the business though?
The business? Oh, I really don't have one.
Just recording as you go.
Yeah.
You just like to get your life on Snap.
Yeah, on the Snap.
I had to come and ask you.
Oh, yeah, I know. It does interest people. You know, people are...
No, I'm not even worried about it. I'm not interested, but it kind of wears people out when they're recorded. Me, I have a good face, so I got to face the TV. So it doesn't
That's
bother
true.
Me.
That's
true. Well, thank you.
All right.
I'll let you to it, all right?
All right, have a good one. What was it? His mask on.
Zuma Fruit tipped $1. Hi, her name is Holly and she thinks are really attractive.
Okay. I'm not. I hate it there. Okay. Where's Starbucks? I hate this. Chili. Should I go into the... No. 75% off clearance. Guys, let's go into Old Navy. Haven't been into one of these. Would one of these masks maybe make me look a little younger? Should I go with a different style? They're really starting it. Where are their skinny jeans at? Oh, okay, there they are. I was like, I'm gonna start panicking whenever they actually stop selling the skinny jeans. Okay, this is weird. Sometimes Old Navy will have some stuff though that looks like... I'm like, I literally cannot deal with the idea of going back to Bootcut. You guys have no idea. You Gen Z kids have no idea how hard we work to get our parents to do the skinny jeans. My mom said, that's what those weird kids are wearing. It's a hard time. You haven't worn skinny jeans in forever? Well, honestly, like, hold on, I'm trying to... Can I steal for old time's sake? No, it's... Too many kids I have to worry about and all. Can't really get away with the things I used to. All these kids I have to support. They go to Bed Bath & Beyond. Oh my god, is it still open? Stop. Oh my god, I can't believe these places are open still. Oh wow, it is. You know, honestly, this is exactly, hello, exactly what we need for the kitchen. Go to Bath & Body. Okay. They're not really doing any good candle sales right now. They're just doing the 2 for $10 one wicks. Oh, now that is gorgeous. Now that is completely gorgeous. Now I don't think you guys can see that. That is stunning. Now this $30, this would be worth every penny. That would be worth every penny. That's beautiful. Interesting. St. Louis represent. Oh, wow. You're joking me. They're saying $5.99 for this lamp. Oh, goodness, goodness. Wait, I love this. For $3.79, is this serious? That's beautiful. I want matching, but they only have... Do I do these? I could do two of these. I don't know if I really like it, though. No. Still a little weird. Under $15. Now. Oh, look, they had more. Oh, they have more. Do I? Like, honestly, is this... Is that even worth it? I don't... Honestly, guys, I don't think I want it. It's not worth sitting through a checkout. I just want to get to the thrift stores. Meditate. Maroon mist. Huh. It's a little high. I believe Pin Labs has a much more affordable. You know, this is actually a pretty good deal for that, the $80. I'll have to remember that for whenever we start my bathroom. A little high. Oh. No, I bet these are like $100. Honestly, I bet they're, yeah, $100. I'm like, I bet they're warm as fuck, though. Like, they look nice, I'm not gonna lie. But this is only $9. That's a steal. That is a steal. Clearance. I am seeing some clearance items. $10 off. I'm just not. Where's the other clearance items? Get over yourself. No, it's true. I mean, that's what they have people paying for. What is this? This is their off-brand version. Oh. Oh, they're having a pillow sale. Now, hold on. Now, that actually... What is this? Clearance. $44. Out of here. You know what? Fuck you, Jen. I'm sorry, I'm just like, what is Ugg trying to pull? Excuse me. They're out of their minds. You're joking. They are completely out of their minds. Is there any interesting candy? Any candy you guys see here? Look. Girl, don't binge. I'm not binging. Oh, look. These are all on sale. This is a sale. I'm really not seeing anything that's like that I want though. You guys know what I mean? I just never really actually see things, even when they're on sale, that I feel compelled enough to buy. They have like a, I want like the hammered copper hand look. Oh wow, I love that. I would love to be able to make ice cream, but I don't need that. That's the last thing I need. Gourmet herbs. Oh, look at this. Detox and wine. It's just not really like what we want. I just don't really think this is like our vibe we're going for at this moment. Yeah, we're out. Sorry, girls. I think I have to walk out this door. Ooh, there's this little clearance aisle. This little serve. Australian. $2.50. Australian Fire. Yes, forget it.
Have a nice day.
Oh, thank you. Where's the bobby pin section? Oh, hey, River Shark. I just bought some art supplies. Did you didn't say it back? Yes, I did. Oh wow, weight loss and health coaching. Do I go in? Now hiring. They're looking for an assistant manager. Do I apply? I'm just kidding. Holly changed and doesn't thank workers anymore. The fuck up. You guys really don't know. Let's go on Target. The Twitch money has gone to her head. I've literally been like, that's a little high at literally everything. Guys, please. Shh. Keep it down. Coffee as we head out of the Target. Let's go in. Hey Holly, how's it going? Oh my god, it's going great. Oh wow, this Target. It's a little different. of a setup than I'm used to. Oh, you're joking. That best. Excuse me? Hi. I'm well, thank you. That's beautiful. In the world. God, this being in public thing is just giving me such anxiety. It's getting weird.
Zuma fruit tipped $1. The election was stolen. Stop the count. 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 The election was stolen. Stop the count.
That's what kind of bathing suit I'm gonna be in this summer. Can already feel it. Sad but true. I am humiliated. She's gonna get attacked. I'm gonna get praised. You guys clearly don't know where I live. That will just make me look like I fit in. I am humiliated. I mean, you know, welcome to my life. I'm just like, why did I even come in here? Was there anything in particular? Oh, I know what I was gonna do. I'm trying to find those little chocolate mold water things. But maybe I just won't find them. It's like, ugh. It's work. Can you buy a Bible? Okay, we are in the clearance aisle. Was that it? There's just a little section. Clearance. $22 and that's our clearance. They are joking. Walmart, this Target has just gotten so full of themselves since they've gotten that Nate Burgess collection. Since then, they have been all for themselves all the time. Wow. Oh wow, that basket's gorgeous though. It's hot. That's beautiful. I do like that.
Azealia's cat tipped $1. Azealia Banks ate her cat. 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 Azealia Banks ate her cat.
Guys, please. And the truth is, apparently she didn't eat the cat, but let's... I'm really not in the mood. I'm not getting back into this. I'm not getting back into this again. Not again. Evil twink, it's strong. Yeah, I didn't say it. Getting here, I wonder. Coffee. Let me get some coffee. I wonder if they have the Scooters coffee. I like that. I don't see it. You know, how annoying. I happen to really like that coffee. I'll just wait. I'm not in the mood. This is a quartz. Oh, it's a Gatte Wine Stopper. That's kind of. I don't know, maybe. Let's see. Oh, what is that? Compost bags? Oh, I don't do that. Silly. However, nope. I've been made very uncomfortable. Can you just check out at the Starbucks if you're just getting a very small amount? It's so confusing. Oh wow. Just burning. over here. They don't really have much going for their crafting section. Where are your earrings? Well, are you talking about my... I've been going a little bit lighter on the makeup. Triple tip. I hate to say it. I should just... Guys, what did I say I was even looking for in here? I came in here for something. Does anyone remember what I said? That I wanted... The chocolate molds. Oh, look at that. Hibiscus. I'm just not really buying it. I'm confused. What did I say? Oh, okay, where is okay, kitchen. Sorry guys. I've just been so confused. Can you meet up with Taylor on Sherman trying to get discount? Stop it. I'm still like so far away from him anyway. So that would just be a mess. We already went through this section. It's just unreal. Like, why are they putting us through this? Where is their baking? This is ridiculous. What kind of junk? This place is junk. How do I even get out of this store? See, there's just stuff everywhere here. We have a I'm out of here. This is so stupid. Nothing in this place makes sense. Okay, so I guess they just don't have what I'm looking for, so I'm not gonna get this. Me to the edge. They're really just pushing me away. And do I even get Starbucks? Like, do I even get the Starbucks? You're complex. So nobody even cares if I get the Starbucks. Okay, hold on. Let's just see if there's sirens one. Citrus and... Hold on. Oh goodness, okay, hold on. Are you getting your roommate anything for Valentine's Day? Yeah, I don't want to say though, because he's like always spying. Oh. Okay, hold on. Which way? Cody is definitely
Melanie tipped $1. Fuck Trump, he is a pussy ass bitch. 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 Fuck Trump, he is a pussy ass bitch.
Strawberry puree. Can I do a white minty vodka a white venti, or a venti white mocha, I'm sorry, with a sweet cream foam and extra caramel drizzle.
Do you want that ice?
Yes.
Emergency tipped $1. This is social services. If you hear this, please alert your manager that this is a resident on the loose. This is social services. If you hear this, please alert your manager that this is a resident on the loose.
Thank you. I hate that feeling that they're gonna tell you that your card's been declined. It's so embarrassing. I can't wait to show you guys this. This is so sexy. Sure. No, thank you. Actually, it's fine. Thank you.
Professional _ B just resubscribed for 12 months. Mask for mask. Hashtag stand triple chip.
Here it is.
Anonymous tipped $1, so it comes out both ends.
Oh, please.
And I had a skirt on. I had a G-string. The bath goes projectile all over the wall. The poop goes all over their floor. No towels, no paper towels anywhere in the bathroom, no toilet paper. So at this point I was like panicking.
So as you can tell, this is super sexy. This is the iced white chocolate mocha with the sweet cream foam and extra caramel. So good. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is so tiresome.
Let's try a drink. Let's go visit Sean now. Sean's like an hour away. It's like literally so bad. You know, I don't know why it's doing that. Why? It's called autofocus. It's not, though. Like, I don't have autofocus turned on. Okay, there we go. I don't know. It's like it got foggy. Okay. Sorry, I just got like a big piece, like a big drizzle of the caramel in there. it just was so gross. Stop at Wendy's? Why, is there something special there? Well, I'm just like, is there any, like, I don't want a 4 for $4. I'm like, is there anything special? Oh my god. This is just so good. I like to mix it. There's actually a Panda Express right here. Describe taste. It's like, I probably won't finish it. That's like literally so good. It was like number one rated Starbucks drink on TikTok. So I decided to do it. It looks like 90% cream. I wonder. Oh, it's really good, but Oh, Lord. My heavens. I can't believe it's so late in the day. It's already 4 o'clock in the afternoon. My goodness. Oh, my. Since when did it get to be 4 o'clock? I don't know how I've spent 3 hours out here. Chromatica Oreos. Hold on. Let me get in a parking spot. I got these just to throw out of the car to rub in your guys' face. I found these and I literally got them just so I could throw them out. I'm just joking. I was gonna send my mom, Casey, and Jamie, and my, cause I'm gonna do a care package for them. Didn't your mom block you? Mm-hmm. She did. No, it's true. Did you find some good stuff?
I don't know,
Shaw. I feel like we could have done better. Can you guys really not even find those Oreos? I'm not gonna go thrifting today because I just have too many projects. Are you guys really like having that hard of a time though getting these? Or is it like these smaller ones are better or easier to find? I can't find them anywhere. But I will be going thrifting here soon. I have a whole day planned where I'm gonna get up, go to the flea market, go to the ReStore, go to the Habitat for Humanity, go to the thrift store, and go to a couple of antique shops and a couple of old bookstores. But I wanna get the kitchen done first because I just have so much stuff everywhere. It's a disaster. Now, I always get a little confused, but I believe I actually turn up here. I just don't really think anything that is that good out here. Like, I feel like I'm just such a better cook, personally. I'm just, like, literally... I can't wait to do some watercolor painting. It's gonna be so sexy, so fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a few things. Wendy's is trash. I don't even have a Wendy's. I can get his Applebee's. Damn near turned around. Oh no. Mm-mm. Gotta pull over. I can. I've never been in. I'm not feeling it. I have enough projects. I just have so many projects. Now where in the world? Oh my God. I am just trying. You guys are kidding. What is this? I'm putting my emergency lights on. Okay. This is a wild little intersection. Okay. Geocaching. Why are they? That seems like an odd thing. Oh no. This guy needs, oh my god, he needs to get off the turnpike. Oh no. I'm not even trying to be rude, but he is in the worst spot. He is gonna get himself hurt. I bet he is drunk.
Statistical inference tipped $1. How has the weather been by you, Queen? We are getting so much snow in New York.
The snow out here, so last week I got like 14 inches of snow. I got 2 inches of snow 2 days ago. And then on Sunday, Friday we got 4 more inches. The week earlier last week though, we got like 14 inches in one day. And then Friday we got 4 more inches. And I was completely out of weed for like, so I have to try the street, which resulted in extreme depression. But yeah, there's probably like, there's been so much snow, over a foot of snow, like almost 2 feet of snow in probably 10 days. And then it's yesterday. And negative, I think today, it's 16 degrees out right now. So, you know, it is what it is. take me home, country roads, to a place where I belong. Everybody, bye.